سورة القصص.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
طاسيم ميم.
طاسيم ميم.
تلك آيات الكتاب المبين.
These are the verses of the manifest book.
نتلو عليك من نبأ موسى وفرعون بالحق لقوم يؤمنون.
We recite to you some of the news of Musa and Fir'aun in truth for a people who believe.
إن فرعون علا في الأرض وجعل أهلها شيعا يستضعف طائفة منهم يذبح أبناءهم ويستحيي نساءهم إنه كان من المفسدين.
Verily, Fir'aun exalted himself in the land and made its people sects, weakening a group among them, killing their sons and letting their females live. Verily, he was of the tyrants.
ونريد أن نمن على الذين استضعفوا في الأرض ونجعلهم أئمة ونجعلهم الوارثين.
And we wish to do a favor to those who were weak and oppressed in the land, and to make them rulers, and to make them the inheritors.
ونمكن لهم في الأرض ونري فرعون وهامان وجنودهما منهم ما كانوا يحذرون.
And to establish them in the land, and we let Fir'aun and Haman and their hosts receive from them that which they feared.
وأوحينا إلى أم موسى أن أرضعيه فإذا خفت عليه فألقيه في اليم ولا تخافي ولا تحزني إنا رادوه إليك وجاعلوه من المرسلين.
And we inspired the mother of Musa, telling, "Suckle him, but when you fear for him, then cast him into the river and fear not nor grieve. Verily, we shall bring him back to you, and we shall make him one of our messengers."
فالتقطه آل فرعون ليكون لهم عدوا وحزنا إن فرعون وهامان وجنودهما كانوا خاطئين.
Then the household of Fir'aun picked him up, that he might become for them an enemy and a cause of grief. Verily, Fir'aun, Haman, and their hosts were sinners.
وقالت امرأة فرعون قرة عين لي ولك لا تقتلوه عسى أن ينفعنا أو نتخذه ولدا وهم لا يشعرون.
And the wife of Fir'aun said, "A comfort of the eye for me and for you. Kill him not. Perhaps he may be of benefit to us, or we may adopt him as a son." And they perceived not the result of that.
وأصبح فؤاد أم موسى فارغا إن كادت لتبدي به لولا أن ربطنا على قلبها لتكون من المؤمنين.
And the heart of the mother of Musa became empty. She was very near to disclose his case had we not strengthened her heart with faith so that she might remain as one of the believers.
وقالت لأخته قصيه فبصرت به عن جنب وهم لا يشعرون.
And she said to his sister, follow him. So she watched him from a far place secretly while they perceived not.
وحرمنا عليه المراضع من قبل فقالت هل أدلكم على أهل بيت يكفلونه لكم وهم له ناصحون.
And we had already forbidden other foster suckling mothers for him until she came up and said, shall I direct you to a household who will rear him for you and look after him in a good manner?
فرددناه إلى أمه كي تقر عينها ولا تحزن ولتعلم أن وعد الله حق ولتعلم أن وعد الله حق ولكن أكثرهم لا يعلمون.
So did we restore him to his mother, that her eye might be comforted and that she might not grieve, and that she might know that the promise of Allah is true, but most of them know not.
ولما بلغ أشده واستوى آتيناه حكما وعلما وكذلك نجزي المحسنين.
And when he attained his full strength and was perfect in manhood, we bestowed on him prophethood, right judgment, and religious knowledge. And thus do we reward the good doers.
ودخل المدينة على حين غفلة من أهلها فوجد فيها رجلين يقتتلان هذا من شيعته وهذا من عدوه. فاستغاثه الذي من شيعته على الذي من عدوه فوكزه موسى فقضى عليه قال هذا من عمل الشيطان إنه عدو مضل مبين.
And he entered the city at a time of unawareness of its people. And he found there two men fighting, one of his party and the other of his foes. The man of his own party asked him for help against his foe. So Musa struck him with his fist and killed him. He said, "This is of Shaitan's doing. Verily, he is a plain, misleading enemy."
قال رب إني ظلمت نفسي فاغفر لي فغفر له إنه هو الغفور الرحيم.
He said, my Lord, verily I have wronged myself, so forgive me. Then he forgave him. Verily he is the oft forgiving, the most merciful.
قال رب بما أنعمت علي فلن أكون ظهيرا للمجرمين.
He said, my Lord, for that with which you have favored me, I will never more be a helper of the criminals.
فأصبح في المدينة خائفا يترقب فإذا الذي استنصره بالأمس يستصرخه قال له موسى إنك لغوي مبين.
So he became afraid, looking about in the city, when behold, the man who had sought his help the day before called for his help again. Musa said to him, verily, you are a plain misleader.
فلما أن أراد أن يبطش بالذي هو عدو لهما قال يا موسى أتريد أن تقتلني كما قتلت نفسا بالأمس إن تريد إلا أن تكون جبارا في الأرض وما تريد أن تكون من المصلحين.
Then when he decided to seize the man who was an enemy to both of them, the man said, O Musa, is it your intention to kill me as you killed a man yesterday? Your aim is nothing but to become a tyrant in the land and not to be of those who do right.
وَجَاءَ رَجُلٌ مِّنْ أَقْصَى الْمَدِينَةِ يَسْعَى قَالَ يَا مُوسَى إِنَّ الْمَلَأَ يَأْتَمِرُونَ بِكَ لِيَقْتُلُوكَ إن الملأ يأتمرون بك ليقتلوك فاخرج إني لك من الناصحين.
And there came a man running from the farthest end of the city. He said, O Musa, verily the chiefs are taking counsel together about you to kill you, so escape. Truly, I am one of the good advisors to you.
فخرج منها خائفا يترقب قال رب نجني من القوم الظالمين.
So he escaped from there, looking about in a state of fear. He said, My Lord, save me from the people who are wrongdoers.
ولما توجه تلقاء مدين قال عسى ربي أن يهديني سواء السبيل.
And when he went towards the land of Midian, he said, It may be that my Lord guides me to the right way.
ولما ورد ماء مدين وجد عليه أمة من الناس يسقون ووجد من دونهم امرأتين تذودان قال ما خطبكما قالتا لا نسقي حتى يصدر الرعاء وَأَبُونَا شَيْخٌ كَبِيرٌ.
And when he arrived at the water of Midian, he found there a group of men watering their flocks. And besides them, he found two women who were keeping back their flocks. He said, What is the matter with you? They said, We cannot water our flocks until the shepherds take their flocks. And our father is a very old man.
فَسَقَى لَهُمَا ثُمَّ تَوَلَّى إِلَى الظِّلِّ فَقَالَ رَبِّ إِنِّي لِمَا أَنزَلْتَ إِلَيَّ مِنْ خَيْرٍ فَقِيرٌ.
So he watered their flocks for them. Then he turned back to shade and said, My Lord, Truly, I am in need of whatever good that you bestow on me.
فجاءته إحداهما تمشي على استحياء قالت إن أبي يدعوك ليجزيك أجر ما سقيت لنا فلما جاءه وقص عليه القصص قال لا تخف نجوت من القوم الظالمين.
Then there came to him one of the two women walking shyly. She said, Verily, my father calls you that he may reward you for having watered our flocks for us. So when he came to him and narrated the story, he said, Fear you not. You have escaped from the people who are wrongdoers.
قالت إحداهما يا أبت استأجره إن خير من استأجرت القوي الأمين.
And said one of the two women, O my father, hire him. Verily the best of men for you to hire is the strong, the trustworthy.
قال إني أريد أن أنكحك إحدى بنتي هاتين على أن تأجرني ثماني حجج فإن أتممت عشرا فمن عندك وما أريد أن أشق عليك ستجدني إن شاء الله من الصالحين.
He said, I intend to wed one of these two daughters of mine to you, on condition that you serve me for 8 years. But if you complete 10 years, it will be a favor from you. But I intend not to place you under a difficulty. If Allah wills, you will find me one of the righteous.
قال ذلك بيني وبينك أيما الأجلين قضيت فلا عدوان علي والله على ما نقول وكيل.
He said, that is settled between me and you. Whichever of the two terms I fulfill, there will be no injustice to me, and Allah is surety over what we say.
فلما قضى موسى الأجل وسار بأهله آنس من جانب الطور نارا قال لأهلهم كثوا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بخبر أو جذوة من النار لعلكم تصطلون.
Then, when Musa had fulfilled the term and was traveling with his family, he saw a fire in the direction of Tur. He said to his family, Wait, I have seen a fire. Perhaps I may bring to you from there some information or a burning firebrand that you may warm yourselves.
فلما أتاها نودي من شاطئ الوادي الأيمن في البقعة المباركة من الشجرة أي يا موسى إني أنا الله رب العالمين.
So when he reached it, he was called from the right side of the valley, in the blessed place from the tree. O Musa, verily I am Allah, the Lord of the mankind, the jinn, and all that exists.
وأن ألقي عصاك فلما رآها تهتز كأنها جان ولا مدبرا ولم يعقب يا موسى أقبل ولا تخف إنك من الآمنين.
And throw your stick. But when he saw it moving as if it were a snake, he turned in flight and looked not back. It was said, O Musa, draw near and fear not. Verily, you are of those who are secure.
أسلك يدك في جيبك تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء واضمم إليك جناحك من الرهب فذلك برهانان من ربك إلى فرعون وملئه إنهم كانوا قوما فاسقين.
Put your hand in your bosom. It will come forth white without a disease. and draw your hand close to your side to be free from the fear. These are two signs and miracles from your Lord to Fir'aun and his chiefs. Verily, they are the people who are rebellious.
قال رب إني قتلت منهم نفسا فأخاف أن يقتلون.
He said, My Lord, I have killed a man among them and I fear that they will kill me.
وأخي هارون هو أفصح مني لسانا فأرسله معي يرد أن يصدقني. إني أخاف أن يكذبون.
And my brother Harun, he is more eloquent in speech than me. So send him with me as a helper to confirm me. Verily, I fear that they will deny me.
قال سنشد عضدك بأخيك ونجعل لكما سلطانا فلا يصلون إليكما بآياتنا أنتما ومن اتبعكما الغالبون.
Allah said, We will strengthen your arm through your brother and give you both power so they shall not be able to harm you. With our proofs and revelations, you two, as well as those who follow you, will be the victors.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قَالُوا مَا هَذَا إِلَّا سِحْرٌ مُفْتَرًى قالوا ما هذا إلا سحر مفترى وما سمعنا بهذا في آبائنا الأولين.
Then when Musa came to them with our clear proofs and revelations, they said, This is nothing but invented magic. Never did we hear of this among our fathers of old.
وقال موسى ربي أعلم بمن جاء بالهدى من عنده ومن تكون له عاقبة الدار إنه لا يفلح الظالمون.
موسى said, My Lord knows best him who came with guidance from him. And whose will be the happy end in the hereafter? Verily, the wrongdoers will not be successful.
وقال فرعون يا أيها الملأ ما علمت لكم من إله غيري فأوقد لي يا هامان على الطين فاجعل لي صرحا لعلي أطلع إلى إله موسى وإني لأظنه من الكاذبين.
Fir'aun said, O chiefs, I know not that you have a god other than me. So kindle for me a fire, O Haman, to bake bricks out of clay. And set up for me a lofty tower in order that I may look at the God of Musa. And verily I think that he is one of the liars.
واستكبر هو وجنوده في الأرض بغير الحق وظنوا أنهم إلينا لا يرجعون.
And he and his hosts were arrogant in the land without right. And they thought that they would never return to us.
فأخذناه وجنوده فنبذناهم في اليم فانظر كيف كان عاقبة الظالمين.
So we seized him and his hosts, and we threw them all into the sea. So behold what was the end of the wrongdoers.
وَجَعَلْنَاهُمْ أَئِمَّةً يَدْعُونَ إِلَى النَّارِ وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ لَا يُنصَرُونَ.
And we made them leaders, inviting to the fire. And on the day of resurrection, they will not be helped.
وَأَتْبَعْنَاهُمْ فِي هَذِهِ الدُّنْيَا لَعْنَةً وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ هُمْ مِنَ الْمَقْبُوحِينَ
And we made a curse to follow them in this world. And on the day of resurrection, they will be among those who are prevented from receiving Allah's mercy.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَهْلَكْنَا الْقُرُونَ الْأُولَى بَصَائِرَ لِلنَّاسِ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةً لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ
And indeed, we gave Musa the scripture as an enlightenment for mankind, and a guidance and a mercy that they might remember or receive admonition.
وَمَا كُنْتَ بِجَانِبِ الْغَرْبِيِّ إِذْ قَضَيْنَا إِلَى مُوسَى الْأَمْرَ وَمَا كُنْتَ مِنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ
And you were not on the western side of the mount when we made clear to Musa the commandment, and you were not among the witnesses.
وَلَكِنَّا أَنْشَأْنَا قُرُونًا فَتَطَاوَلَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْعُمُرُ وَمَا كُنْتَ ثَاوِيًا فِي أَهْلِ مَدْيَنَ تَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِنَا وَلَكِنَّا كُنَّا مُرْسِلِينَ
But we created generations and long were the ages that passed over them. And you were not a dweller among the people of Midian reciting our verses to them. But it is we who kept sending messengers.
وَمَا كُنْتَ بِجَانِبِ الطُّورِ إِذْ نَادَيْنَا وَلَكِنْ رَحْمَةً مِّنْ رَبِّكَ لِتُنْذِرَ قَوْمًا مَّا أَتَاهُمْ مِنْ نَذِيرٍ مِّنْ قَبْلِكَ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ
And you were not at the side of the tour when we did call, but you are sent as a mercy from your Lord to give warning to a people to whom no warner had come before you, in order that they may remember or receive admonition.
ولولا أن تصيبهم مصيبة بما قدمت أيديهم فيقولوا ربنا لولا أرسلت إلينا رسولا فنتبع آياتك ونكون من المؤمنين
And if we had not sent you to the people of Mecca, in case a calamity should seize them for the deeds that their hands had sent forth, they would have said, Our Lord, why did you not send us a messenger? We would then have followed your verses of the Quran and would have been among the believers.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ عِنْدِنَا قَالُوا لَوْلَا أُوتِيَ مِثْلَ مَا أُوتِيَ مُوسَى أَوَلَمْ يَكْفُرُوا بِمَا أُوتِيَ مُوسَى مِنْ قَبْلُ قَالُوا سِحْرَانِ تَظَاهَرَا وَقَالُوا إِنَّا بِكُلٍ كَافِرُونَ
But when the truth has come to them from us, they say, Why is he not given the like of what was given to Musa? Did they not disbelieve in that which was given to Musa of old? They say, Two kinds of magic, each helping the other. And they say, Verily, in both we are disbelievers.
قُلْ فَأْتُوا بِكِتَابٍ مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ هُوَ أَهْدَى مِنْهُمَا أَتَّبِعْهُ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ
Say, Then bring a book from Allah, which is a better guide than these two, that I may follow it, if you are truthful.
فَإِن لَمْ يَسْتَجِيبُوا لَكَ فَاعْلَمْ أَنَّمَا يَتَّبِعُونَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ وَمَنْ أَضَلُّ مِمَّنِ اتَّبَعَ هَوَاهُ بِغَيْرِ هُدًى مِّنَ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ
But if they answer you not, then know that they only follow their own lusts. And who is more astray than one who follows his own lusts without guidance from Allah? Verily, Allah guides not the people who are wrongdoers.
وَلَقَدْ وَصَّلْنَا لَهُمُ الْقَوْلَ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ
And indeed, now we have conveyed the word to them in order that they may remember or receive admonition.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب من قبله هم به يؤمنون
Those to whom we gave the scripture before it, they believe in it.
وإذا يتلى عليهم قالوا آمنا به إنه الحق من ربنا إنا كنا من قبله مسلمين
And when it is recited to them, they say, We believe in it. Verily, it is the truth from our Lord. Indeed, even before it, we have been from those who submit themselves to Allah in Islam as Muslims.
أولئك يؤتون أجرهم مرتين بما صبروا ويدرؤون بالحسنة السيئة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون
These will be given their reward twice over because they are patient and repel evil with good and spend in charity out of what we have provided for them.
وَإِذَا سَمِعُوا اللَّغْوَ أَعْرَضُوا عَنْهُ وَقَالُوا لَنَا أَعْمَالُنَا وَلَكُمْ أَعْمَالُكُمْ سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ لَا نَبْتَغِي الْجَاهِلِينَ
And when they hear evil vain talk, they withdraw from it and say, To us our deeds, and to you your deeds. Peace be to you. We seek not the way of the ignorant.
إِنَّكَ لَا تَهْدِي مَنْ أَحْبَبْتَ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَهُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُهْتَدِينَ
Verily, you guide not whom you like, but Allah guides whom He wills. And He knows best those who are the guided.
وَقَالُوا إِنَّ اتَّبِعِ الْهُدَى مَعَكَ نُتَخَطَّفْ مِنْ أَرْضِنَا أَوَلَمْ نُمَكِّنْ لَهُمْ حَرَمًا آمِنًا يُجْبَى إِلَيْهِ ثَمَرَاتُ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ رِزْقًا مِنْ لَدُنَّا وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ
And they say, If we follow the guidance with you, we would be snatched away from our land. Have we not established for them a secure sanctuary to which are brought fruits of all kinds, a provision from ourselves? But most of them know not.
وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا مِنْ قَرْيَةٍ بَطِرَتْ مَعِيشَتَهَا فَتِلْكَ مَسَاكِنُهُمْ لَمْ تُسْكَنْ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا وَكُنَّا نَحْنُ الْوَارِثِينَ
And how many a town have we destroyed which was thankless for its means of livelihood? And those are their dwellings, which have not been inhabited after them except a little. And verily, we have been the inheritors.
وَمَا كَانَ رَبُّكَ مُهْلِكَ الْقُرَى حَتَّى يَبْعَثَ فِي أُمِّهَا رَسُولًا يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِنَا وَمَا كُنَّا مُهْلِكِ الْقُرَى إِلَّا وَأَهْلُهَا ظَالِمُونَ
And never will your Lord destroy the towns until he sends to their mother town a messenger reciting to them our verses. And never would we destroy the towns unless the people thereof are wrongdoers.
وَمَا أُوتِيتُم مِّن شَيْءٍ فَمَتَاعُ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَزِينَتُهَا وَمَا عِندَ اللَّهِ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْقَى أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ
And whatever you have been given is an enjoyment of the life of this world and its adornment. And that which is with Allah is better and will remain forever. Have you then no sense?
أَفَمَنْ وَعَدْنَاهُ وَعْدًا حَسَنًا فَهُوَ لَاقِيهِ كَمَنْ مَتَّعْنَاهُ مَتَاعَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا ثُمَّ هُوَ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ مِنَ الْمُحْضَرِينَ
Is he whom we have promised an excellent promise? Which he will find true, like him whom we have made to enjoy the luxuries of the life of this world, then on the day of resurrection, he will be among those brought up to be punished in the hellfire.
وَيَوْمَ يُنَادِيهِمْ فَيَقُولُ أَيْنَ شُرَكَائِيَ الَّذِينَ كُنْتُمْ تَزْعُمُونَ
And remember the day when he will call to them and say, Where are my so-called partners whom you used to assert?
قَالَ الَّذِينَ حَقَّ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقَوْلُ رَبَّنَا هَا أُولَاءِ الَّذِينَ أَغْوَيْنَا أَغْوَيْنَاهُمْ كَمَا غَوَيْنَا تَبَرَّأْنَا إِلَيْكَ مَا كَانُوا إِيَّانَا يَعْبُدُونَ
Those about whom the word will have come true will say, Our Lord, these are they whom we led astray. We led them astray as we were astray ourselves. We declare our innocence from them before you. It was not us they worshipped.
وَقِيلَ ادْعُوا شُرَكَاءَكُمْ فَدَعَوْهُمْ فَلَمْ يَسْتَجِيبُوا لَهُمْ وَرَأَوُوا الْعَذَابَ لَوْ أَنَّهُمْ كَانُوا يَهْتَدُونَ
And it will be said to them, Call upon your so-called partners of Allah. And they will call upon them, but they will give no answer to them, and they will see the torment. They will then wish if only they had been guided.
وَيَوْمَ يُنَادِيهِمْ فَيَقُولُ مَاذَا أَجَبْتُمُ الْمُرْسَلِينَ
And remember the day Allah will call to them and say, What answer gave you to the messengers?
فَعَمِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَنْبَاءُ يَوْمَئِذٍ فَهُمْ لَا يَتَسَاءَلُونَ
Then the news of a good answer will be obscured to them on that day, and they will not be able to ask one another.
فَأَمَّا مَنْ تَابَ وَآمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا فَعَسَى أَنْ يَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُفْلِحِينَ
But as for him who repented from polytheism and sins, believed in the oneness of Allah and in His Messenger, and did righteous deeds in the life of this world, then he will be among those who are successful.
وَرَبُّكَ يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ وَيَخْتَارُ مَا كَانَ لَهُمُ الْخِيَرَةُ سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ وَتَعَالَى عَمَّا يُشْرِكُونَ
And your Lord creates whatsoever He wills and chooses. No choice have they in any matter. Glorified is Allah and exalted above all that they associate as partners with Him.
وَرَبُّكَ يَعْلَمُ مَا تُكِنُّ صُدُورُهُمْ وَمَا يُعْلِنُونَ
And your Lord knows what their breasts conceal and what they reveal.
وَهُوَ اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ له الحمد في الأولى والآخرة وله الحكم وإليه ترجعون
And He is Allah. None has the right to be worshipped but He. His are all praise and thanks, both in the first and in the last. And for Him is the decision, and to Him shall you all be returned.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ جَعَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمُ اللَّيْلَ سَرْمَدًا إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ مَنْ إِلَهٌ غَيْرُ اللَّهِ يَأْتِيكُمْ بِضِيَاءٍ أَفَلَا تَسْمَعُونَ
Say, tell me, If Allah made the night continuous for you till the day of resurrection, which God besides Allah could bring you light? Will you then not hear?
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ جَعَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمُ النَّهَارَ سَرْمَدًا إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ مَنْ إِلَهٌ غَيْرُ اللَّهِ يَأْتِيكُمْ بِلَيْلٍ تَسْكُنُونَ فِيهِ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ
Say, tell me, If Allah made the day continuous for you till the day of resurrection, which God besides Allah could bring you night wherein you rest? Will you not then see?
وَمِن رَّحْمَتِهِ جَعَلَ لَكُمُ اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ لِتَسْكُنُوا فِيهِ وَلِتَبْتَغُوا مِن فَضْلِهِ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ
It is out of His mercy that He has made for you the night and the day that you may rest therein, and that you may seek of His bounty, and in order that you may be grateful.
وَيَوْمَ يُنَادِيهِمْ فَيَقُولُ أَيْنَ شُرَكَائِيَ الَّذِينَ كُنْتُمْ تَزْعُمُونَ
And remember the day when He will call to them those who worshipped others along with Allah and will say, Where are my so-called partners whom you used to assert?
وَنَزَعْنَا مِنْ كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ شَهِيدًا فَقُلْنَا هَاتُوا بُرْهَانَكُمْ فَعَلِمُوا أَنَّ الْحَقَّ لِلَّهِ فَعَلِمُوا أَنَّ الْحَقَّ لِلَّهِ وَضَلَّ عَنْهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يَفْتَرُونَ
And we shall take out from every nation a witness, and we shall say, Bring your proof. Then they shall know that the truth is with Allah alone, and the lies which they invented will disappear from them.
إن قارون كان من قوم موسى فبغى عليهم وآتيناه من الكنوز ما إن مفاتحه لتنوء بالعصبة أولي القوة إذ قال له قومه لا تفرح إن الله لا يحب الفرحين.
Verily, Qarun was of Musa's people, but he behaved arrogantly towards them. And we gave him of the treasures that of which the keys would have been a burden to a body of strong men. Remember when his people said to him, "Do not exult. Verily, Allah likes not those who exult."
وَابْتَغِ فِيمَا آتَاكَ اللَّهُ الدَّارَ الْآخِرَةَ وَلَا تَنْسَ نَصِيبَكَ مِنَ الدُّنْيَا وَأَحْسِنْ كَمَا أَحْسَنَ اللَّهُ إِلَيْكَ وَلَا تَبْغِ الْفَسَادَ فِي الْأَرْضِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْمُفْسِدِينَ.
But seek with that wealth which Allah has bestowed on you the home of the hereafter. And forget not your portion of lawful enjoyment in this world. And do good as Allah has been good to you. And seek not mischief in the land. Verily, Allah likes not the oppressors and tyrants.
قال إنما أوتيته على علم عندي أولم يعلم أن الله قد أهلك من قبله من القرون من هو أشد منه قوة وأكثر جمعا ولا يسأل عن ذنوبهم المجرمون.
He said, "This has been given to me only because of the knowledge I possess. Did he not know that Allah had destroyed before him generations, men who were stronger than him in might and greater in the amount of riches they had collected? But the criminals will not be questioned of their sins, because Allah knows them well, so they will be punished without being called to account."
فَخَرَجَ عَلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ فِي زِينَتِهِ قَالَ الَّذِينَ يُرِيدُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا يَا لَيْتَ لَنَا مِثْلَ مَا أُوتِيَ قَارُونُ إِنَّهُ لَذُو حَظٍّ عَظِيمٍ.
So he went forth before his people in his pomp. Those who were desirous of the life of the world said, "Ah, would that we had been given the like of what Qarun has been given. Verily, he is the owner of a great fortune."
وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ وَيْلَكُمْ ثَوَابُ اللَّهِ خَيْرٌ لِمَنْ آمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَلَا يُلَقَّاهَا إِلَّا الصَّابِرُونَ.
But those who had been given knowledge said, "Woe to you! The reward of Allah in the hereafter is better for those who believe and do righteous good deeds. And this none shall attain except those who are the patient."
فَخَسَفْنَا بِهِ وَبِدَارِهِ الْأَرْضَ فَمَا كَانَ لَهُ مِنْ فِئَةٍ يَنْصُرُونَهُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُنْتَصِرِينَ.
So we caused the earth to swallow him and his dwelling place. Then he had no group or party to help him against Allah, nor was he one of those who could save themselves.
وَأَصْبَحَ الَّذِينَ تَمَنَّوا مَكَانَهُ بِالْأَمْسِ يَقُولُونَ وَيْكَأَنَّ اللَّهَ يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ وَيَقْدِرُ لَوْلَا أَمَّنَّ الله علينا لخسف بنا ويكأنه لا يفلح الكافرون.
And those who had desired for a position like his position the day before began to say, Know you not that it is Allah who enlarges the provision or restricts it to whomsoever he pleases of his slaves? Had it not been that Allah was gracious to us, he could have caused the earth to swallow us up also. Know you not that the disbelievers will never be successful?
تلك الدار الآخرة نجعلها للذين لا يريدون علوا في الأرض ولا فسادا والعاقبة للمتقين.
That home of the hereafter we shall assign to those who rebel not against the truth with pride and oppression in the land, nor do mischief by committing crimes, and the good end is for the pious.
من جاء بالحسنة فله خير منها ومن جاء بالسيئة فلا يجزى الذين عملوا السيئات إلا ما كانوا يعملون.
Whosoever brings good, he shall have the better thereof. And whosoever brings evil, then those who do evil deeds will only be requited for what they used to do.
إِنَّ الَّذِي فَرَضَ عَلَيْكَ الْقُرْآنَ لَرَادُّكَ إِلَى مَعَادٍ قُلْ رَبِّي أَعْلَمُ مَنْ جَاءَ بِالْهُدَى وَمَنْ هُوَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ.
Verily, he who has given you the Qur'an will surely bring you back to the place of return after your death. Say, My Lord is aware of him who brings guidance and of him who is in manifest error.
وَمَا كُنْتَ تَرْجُو أَنْ يُلْقَى إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابُ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً مِّنْ رَبِّكَ فَلَا تَكُونَنَّ ظَهِيرًا لِلْكَافِرِينَ.
And you were not expecting that the book would be sent down to you, but it is a mercy from your Lord, so never be a supporter of the disbelievers.
وَلَا يَصُدُّنَّكَ عَنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ بَعْدَ إِذْ أُنْزِلَتْ إِلَيْكَ وَادْعُ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ وَلَا تَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ.
And let them not turn you away from preaching the revelations and verses of Allah after they have been sent down to you, and invite men to believe in your Lord, and be not of those who associate partners with Allah.
وَلَا تَدْعُ مَعَ اللَّهِ إِلَهًا آخَرُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ كُلُّ شَيْءٍ هَالِكٌ إِلَّا وَجْهَهُ لَهُ الْحُكْمُ وَإِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ.
And invoke not any other God along with Allah. None has the right to be worshipped but He. Everything will perish except his face. His is the decision, and to him you shall all be returned.